And Ferdinand doesn't look too happy about it either.
He's feeling a little crowded.
Frogs are like that. Miss Calamity, I'm afraid I'm going to have to perform an emergency fishbowl ectomy.